Okay, today I'm going to teach you one of the simplest tricks that will help people to become debt-free quicker and save them thousands of pounds in interest. Right, now this figure here, £6,400, that's the average credit card debt in the UK. And this, 17.43%, is a typical APR annual interest rate that people are charged on that debt. Now the way credit cards work is you would typically pay a minimum monthly amount that is a percentage of this value up here of how much debt you owe. Now, the problem is that when you pay that minimum percentage, as your balance starts to drop like this, the minimum monthly option I call it, as it starts to drop, it pays off a tiny bit of your debt, and as that goes down, so your monthly payment drops from 150 a month, it will go down to 149, 148. What that means, it will take you a whopping 33 years and 4 months to pay that debt. Now, if instead of that, if you can afford £150 a month, if you rang your credit card company up and said, I want to pay £150 forever from this point onwards, you will have the fixed option, which means this red line is the debt going being paid back. It will be paid back quicker and fall quicker. And what will happen is you will actually pay this debt back in 5 years and 4 months. Now that is a whopping 28 years you knock off the time it repays your debt. And in total, on a £6,400 debt, that will save you £5,259 in interest. We need to tell everybody about this. Share this video, put comments in it, tell your friends, because we can save billions and billions in interest for everybody, and the credit card companies do not want you to know this.